Jesus Christ.
You were saying gameplay, and I looked at gameplay point two.
Minions are backwards. Go to flip or swap players. We're always off on this. I don't know why.
Because it's all over the place. Oh.
Yeah.
I thought it would be on this.
So swap players and then save.
It's just crap is all over the place.
Yeah, that's true. Alright. Now these two have played quite a bit recently.
Okay, so we got Ballsworth 46 versus Utah Tatas.
Utah, sorry. These two play quite a bit, and they've gone back and forth. It's been mostly in Belza's favor, but like every single set has come like final hit, final round.
Last time they played was
final game, final round, final hit, and Belza just barely won the set. So let's see if Queen can rewrite the script, basically.
Rewrite history.
Yeah.
And she's been using Cubone a lot more lately.
Yeah, actually. it's a really good. It's good for. Oh, okay.
It's good in dual phase. They used to run Cubone.
It's good. I say it's better in dual phase. It's better dual phase because it's harder to avoid it because there's only one path it can go in.
Yeah,
to where field it goes left and right.
And it comes back. Like a bone of ring.
The reason Cubone's really good is because. If they get hit by the Cubone, it's a confirm into her 6-6 combo, which does a ton of damage.
Is that gonna connect?
I was gonna say, he might have been just above it. That was a beautiful board, though. Beautiful.
I've never looked at
need to keep him out of burst.
Oh, that missed?
It's because he was still in a shield stun. This is scary.
Oh, that was nice.
Wow. Drop shield on that 6x. I think she might have been going for a U-turn.
Yeah, she probably would.
And then, or maybe bullet punch, but those are light hits, so that definitely would not have been a good option.
Like do some of the Pokemon in the background look like a nice grab.
Yeah.
Like, do some of the Pokemon in the background look like they're a part of an amusement ride?
Yeah, they're a little bit of light hits. one thing I love about the game are the backgrounds. In terms of like scenery, the character models are a little sketchy, but the actual scenery is beautiful.
Oh,
like look outside, like all the trees and like the stone tablets. Those are gorgeous.
Like the scenery of it is good, just giving life.
Yeah, giving life to the actual character. But what can you do? you can only do some. Yeah, good shield. Ty. Impatient. Good 8x, and the conversion afterward crit. Very nice, very nice.
I feel like you can heal.
Yeah, off of a crit 8x. Well, there are some characters that they can't combo off of 8x at all, which sucks.
Eevee?
Garbage one of them.
There's the Eevee.
Yep. This is really tough.
Nice.
Wow, the spacing on that 2x is
that
really good.
Great spacing, great timing. Look at Caesar, he's even shocked. He's like, what happened?
All right, game one to Ballsworth.
Balls. We should change that to semi.
Oh yeah, sorry, my bad.
You did. We forgot about it last time too.
Okay, winner of this goes to losers finals against me.
This stage is one of my favorites.
Yeah, it's super chill.
It's super pretty, and it feels like you get away with being lifeless in the corner.
Yeah, for sure. Well, especially in the water, like it's kind of hard to give them life. Back there, I'm a little like the Snow King and the Snowbro. They don't need life. Their eyes are already lifeless.
Okay.
Oh, wow.
That was interesting. That was...
She didn't confirm off of the homing attack, but she got the grab after. Good anti-air U-turn. Beautiful, beautiful. She could have grabbed that. She could have done anything to that.
Anything.
Beautiful 8x. Oh, no, she didn't do the 6x.
Yeah, she keeps on dropping things.
It's probably because her inputs are a little messed up because her left hand is... a little numb in some parts, so it's hard for her to hit the exact inputs.
Okay.
Oh, she got hit by the Cubone and the grab.
Oh my gosh.
She's getting a lot of grab now.
She is. She's been hanging out with me too much.
Oh, that's gonna kill.
Yeah.
Very beautiful. I'm saying beautiful too much. Very good round there from Utah. Jesus Christ. Queen.
Jesus is playing.
Queen of Wolf.
Yo, I didn't know Jesus was a Caesar main.
Shut up. Okay. If Jesus did play Pokemon, who do you think he'd play?
Who's top tier?
Bird?
Aegislash?
Aegislash. It would definitely be Aegislash.
If it's a ghost type, so it'll be the Holy Ghost.
Oh my god! so dumb.
We're so dumb. We.
Oh my god. That was really scary.
That
crap.
Was the dumbest.
Nice.
Oh, nice crap. That was the dumbest commentary moment in all of history.
We can do worse. I believe it.
Oh yeah, we can.
I believe it, Tux.
So if they want to be more, if they want to be more godlike, then they should just play Aegis Slash.
God damn it. I mean, some of the best players in the world already play the character. Nice.
Nice.
Grab.
All the grabs.
You got the punished again. And that's
1-1.
Beautiful. So I don't know if she's actually doing the option select, but I consider it an option select. Other people are like, no, it's not an option select because it's not true to the term.
Well,
like, fuck off. It's close enough.
What options?
On Bone Rush. The second Bone Rush starts hitting your shield, just tap counter 3 times. It covers all 3 options, and then if he does just the Bone Rush with no swing, the third counter attack never comes out because the Bone Rush has enough shield stun that like your third counter just cancels out and then you can grab.
That's more just like covering the options.
Yeah. So it's more of a smash thing, I guess.
Yeah. It's more.
But
just like
it's covering multiple options with one slot. Oh, she missed time to grab.
God.
No.
Yeah, I guess.
That was not good. She has grips.
This game is just all grabs. Set.
Cool thing. It's not. Thank you. We actually agree on something.
Once.
Oh, she's gonna grab that.
This is just all just grab the game.
Exactly, Cecily. That's my point. So like everyone else is like, no, it's not an option. It's just covering multiple options. But like, isn't that the point of an option select?
No. An option select is supposed to cover all the options. What you're saying is just covers 2 of the options.
You're covering
options.
No, you're covering all 3 of the options.
I'm giving you crap.
Get the fuck out of here. Because the third option still works if the third
burst
doesn't come out.
Hey, she didn't get bursted. Dude, Ultra Instinct
scary.
Lucario going on right now. My back.
Those are doing very good. Ooh, tried to 6x or 8x over the 6x. Didn't quite work. E-turn coming out. Very nice. This is really scary though, because she's about to lose burst, and Baldur just has his burst online right there.
And speaking of that thing online,
grab the burst.
Nice.
Aww. It wouldn't have worked because
that was a special.
Well, no, exactly. He has enough minus. Those are light hits. I'm surprised she didn't get. Oh, okay. He's almost out of burst. She needs to solve this
burst
now.
Burst.
Yeah.
Nice grab. I'm gonna extend burst a little bit with that.
That's tricky to get out of. Turn up the EV. This is really scary.
Oh.
Beautiful homing attack.
I thought
he
was gonna go for it.
That was beautiful. Oh no, he was too far away to get the combo.
This is
really scary. Ah!
Oh, he should have let that go sooner.
That shouldn't kill.
That's
maybe. Woo! Rage on both sides.
You can see him upset.
Bellsworth hasn't done a Bone Rush follow up at all this entire set. I don't think.
Oh no.
The entire night, I haven't seen him go for a Bone Rush follow up. He's only done the actual hits and then no swing or upswing. Okay, sure, but
why not?
The upswing would have done more damage. That's so good. That's the whole point of the follow-up. So come on. Nice.
Oh,
okay.
I looked away for a moment when the grab was happening.
Hey, Serpentress, how's it going? Yeah, she's taking advantage of him being fearful. Like that. That was such a smart homing attack.
The burst.
I don't like that burst attack at all. Because he's still in the air.
Okay.
She got it.
Small brain using burst for the hit. Big brain using the burst for his setup.
No bias here. That's one. Okay, good burst. Ether. Nice. Almost gonna kill.
Let's go, Ballsworth. Grab him.
Good patience.
That's
very good patience from Queen of the Cobra. Light hits. This is bad. This is really bad. She has to sway at the burst now. Okay, good.
Come on, Bryce. Oh, he let go early there. Oh. All
right, beautiful homing attack there from Queen of a Fluffy. Just barely beating out the vulnerable frames there.